Hello kids, good morning. How are you this morning, third grade? I hope all of you are fine and full of spirit for today to follow our English club again. And now, before we start our lesson, it's better we sing one song. The title is Bingo. Let's sing together. There was a farmer, have a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, Loose B. There was a farmer, have a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, Loose B and I. There was a farmer, have a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, and now Loose B, I, and N. There was a farmer, have a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, Loose B, I, N, and G. There was a farmer, have a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, and Bingo was his name. Oh, Loose All. There was a farmer, have a dog, and Bingo was his name. Oh, and Bingo was his name. Oh, okay kids, let's pray together. Dear Almighty God, thank you for your blessing until this time. Now we want to study. Please open our heart and our mind to receive the lesson well. Bless our teachers, our parents, and all of us. Forgive us for all our sin. Thank you God. Amen. Okay kids, today we will learn about using these, this, that, and those. Have you remember this lesson? Masih ingat gak nak pelajaran minggu lalu yang Miss ajarkan? Oke, nah sekarang kita mau mempelajari dengan cara mempraktekkan benda-benda yang ada di sekitar kita. For example, how to use this? Ini digunakan untuk benda yang near with us and one thing. Untuk benda yang dekat dengan kita dan hanya satu bendanya. For example, this. This is a eraser. Hanya satu bendanya dan dekat dengan Miss Nopi, bisa Miss sentuh. Jadi Miss gunakan kata this. This is a bottle. This is a pen. Okay. And this is a box. Okay, bisa ya nak? Jadi kalau bendanya satu dan dekat dengan kita, dapat kita sentuh, gunakan kata this. This, this, and this. And next, we say that if the things is far from us and one kita things. Gunakan kata that untuk bendanya yang jauh dari kita, tapi hanya satu juga bendanya, tapi jauh. For example, bottles is far from me. That is a bottle. Jauh kan dari Miss Nopi, jadi gunakan kata that. That is a eraser. That is a pen. Jauh dari Miss Nopi. That is a box. And now we use that. That we use when the things is far from us and one things. Bendanya ketika jauh dari kita tapi hanya satu, kita gunakan kata that. Tadi this untuk benda yang dekat ya nak, sekarang yang jauh pakai that. Example, that is a bottle. That is a eraser. That is a pen, that is a box. Jadi bendanya jauh tidak dapat disentuh. Gunakanlah kata that. Bisa ya nak? Itu untuk bendanya yang satu. Dan jika bendanya ada dua, two things and near with us, we say this. And next we use this. This is for things near with us but more than one the things. Maksudnya kita gunakan kata dis itu untuk benda yang dekat dengan kita, tapi bendanya ada dua. Jadi bendanya ada dua kita gunakan dis. Example, these are two erasers. These are two pens. These are three bottles. These are two box. Gitu ya, Nak. Jadi kalau ada bendanya lebih dari satu tapi dekat, kita gunakanlah kata this. And next, those. Those we use when the things is far from us but two things. Kita gunakan untuk benda yang jauh dari kita dan ada dua. Example, those are two pens. Those are two box. Those are three bottles. Those are two erasers. Jadi bendanya jauh dari kita, kita gunakan kata those untuk lebih dari satu bendanya. Sampai sini bisa dipahami ya, Nak? Jadi itulah penggunaan kata this, that, this, and those. Sampai di sini dipelajari lagi ya, Nak, materi kita hari ini. Hari ini tugasmu menyanyikan lagu yang akan Miss berikan, lagu yang berjudul This, That, This, and Those. Ada lagunya Miss kasih di dalam video pembelajaran hari ini. Nanti Miss akan kasih lagi ada instrumen seperti karaokean, hanya musik. Jadi kamu boleh ikuti lagunya, kamu hafal apa liriknya dari lagu yang Miss kasih sebelumnya. Kamu boleh ganti isi lagunya. Contohnya, nanti di situ ada buku, kamu boleh ganti menjadi benda apapun yang ada di sekitarmu. Bisa ya, Nak? Nanti kamu belajar lagi di rumah. Okay, students, just all our meeting for today. Let's close our meeting with sing goodbye, goodbye. Goodbye, 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 my friends. See you, see you, see you, see you, see you, see you, my friends. Okay, let's pray together. Dear Almighty God, thank you for your blessing until this time. Now we have finished our lesson and we want to continue our activities again. Please bless us, bless our teachers, our parents, and all of us. Forgive us for all our sin. Thank you, God. Amen. Okay, students, just all our lesson for today. Don't forget to study more at your house, okay? Keep healthy, keep spirit, and all the best. Don't forget to wash your hands and using masker whatever you go. Okay, students, goodbye and see you.
What is this? It's a mat. What is that? It's a cat. This and that and these and those. 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 What are these? They're my keys. What are those? They're my clothes.
What is that? It's a hat.